Let Jimmy hold him, Jamie.
Let me just get this camera ready. Jim, there's more light on that thing.
Can you even hold it?
He's exactly 24 hours old.
Sure is, exactly.
Exactly, huh? I don't know if I can get this.
I'm a little bit under his head a little bit more. Under his head by where my hand is. There you go. Let's see what it looks like. Can you get that in, Jim?
Yeah, I get to hold. I get to do whatever I want with him.
Oh, did you? Then the flowers.
Look. No.
You can put yourself first, then I can do it, okay? Okay, Jude. Okay.
Wait, I'm moving.
There's Jacob. Joseph, who's that?
Jacob.
Jacob? Where's he sleeping? Does he like the pacifier?
Yeah.
You did good. So Jacob is 10 days old?
Yeah.
And how old are you?
Three.
Do you love your brother?
Yeah.
Do you help him? It looks like you help him. This is where he sleeps at night because he's right next to my bed. And the reason why he is in this basket is because he's laying on a feather pillow. And he loves it. Who does he look like?
I want to play this.
Why don't you take his pacifier out so Gianna can see his face?
Look, Gianna.
Okay, you better give it back. Can you give it back to him?
He's a long chicken.
Good job.
Mama, I never tried that.
Never tried what?
This.
My camera?
Yeah.
Well, you can't look right into it like that.
I got it. What do you want her to do, Mama?
Just show her the baby. I was looking at the baby.
Oh, good.
He was there. He doesn't want to. Does he look like us?
Joseph, do you think Jody does a good job with the baby? I do too. He just woke up. I think he really wants to eat, and we're trying to make him be happy with the pacifier.
Joseph.
What were you doing?
Making him.
Why?
Hold his hand like this. Yeah.
Hold your hand, hold his head, hold his head. Oh, you're holding
your brother. Jody, stay right there.
Jacob.
Look at all that hair, Jana Koza. Jimmy, what do you think about your brother?
Good.
You want to hold him, Jim?
Yeah.
What do you think about him, Jimmy?
Good.
Isn't he neato?
Yeah.
Can you believe he was inside of me?
Yeah.
I think it's hard to believe.
Jimmy, just.
It's not hard to believe.
Him. There's a baby. Think he just came from Heavenly Father?
Yeah.
Look at, you've got him quiet.
Uh-huh.
If you were going to tell Jacob something, what would you tell him?
Good.
What would you tell him?
Good.
That he was good? Let's see if he looks like you. Put your face next to his. Can you bring him up?
Huh?
It's okay if it comes out of his mouth.
Hey, he's not crying.
Hey, he's not crying.
Okay, Jimmy?
Not quite to me. Not yet, he doesn't. I think he looks like his dad.
Let me hold him. Let me finish.
Let's just give me your
hand.
Come on.